What's good, y'all? It's the Doom Shacks React, and we're back with another video. What we got today, Sin?
Today, we're back with a first-time reaction to Saw Roth. And we'll be reacting to her song, Forever. We're super excited to get into this video. This was a requested video.
Yes.
And, yeah, if you would love to request videos down below, make sure you subscribe. Turn on post notification bell and let us know what you want us to react to next. Without further ado, let's get into the video. Love the scenery. Goddess.
When I wake up, no makeup, half naked, I feel like I'm the shit. Pardon my language, but hang-ups do not define the kid. No, I'm not flawless, I'm scarred up and I'm fine with it. My body are the laundry list of all of life's unkindnesses, but...
Okay.
I like her flow.
Yeah, she's definitely poetic.
She's giving me...
I'm getting all type of poetic vibes.
Kind of Erykah Badu.
Some
Lauryn Hill, kind of.
Yes, sir.
I'm loving it.
I'm feeling this right here.
I still sip tea and chant home and live free, cause hardships and heartbreaks turn to rap epiphanies. And mom told me stay woke, cause all gold ain't glistening. Choose your words wisely, cause the all knowing's listening. But no worries, I'm Gucci. My thighs are a little juicy. My dialogue, a little awkward. My idols still move me. Ooh. My life is a movie, like Raheem and Mookie. I'm just trying to do the right.
Ooh, how about the swag though? She up in here, yes. She got the drip.
She is. Like I said, looking like a goddess. I'm loving her flow.
Yeah.
I love when people make me think. I love it.
She definitely gave me that vibe where you want to like listen to more because she's actually saying things.
Mm-hmm.
And it feels like she coming from a truth, like a true place whenever she's spitting.
Yes.
You feel me? So
she's
I'm
telling
like
the whole story. Right. We learned what her mama done told her.
Yeah.
Stay woke because everything that glitters ain't gold.
Definitely. That is a true fact. Yeah. The grass ain't green on the other side is where you water it.
Yes.
And hope that it improves me. My bamboos are costume to me. You'll be soon accustomed to me. This tomorrow I got royal hemoglobin coursing through me. And my strength is now inhuman. I get that straight from my homie. Signed in silk from out the grill of yours and truly.
You better shine on them, baby. You're a star. You better be exactly who you are forever.
Shine just how you are. Don't
you
let
shine
up.
Forever.
I love it. I was in that mirror like 4 or 5 times a week on my mind. I be reciting affirmations like holy writing. I still don't know everything. But I guess confessions from 8x11s and studio sessions seem like it's only right. And trust me, this my therapy, fuck your couch. Gonna work all these Murphy types, funny style, let me shut your mouth. Touch me, I'm slaughtering crew, squads, goons, teams. The queen is coming to rule your region, coming for all of your asses, plus your house. I ain't always happy.
She said a mouthful.
Yeah, she did, yo, she did. Her voice is so raspy, though, like... It's like listening to the Rice Krispies crack when you put milk in it. You feel me? She said, I didn't get it overnight.
Yes.
And then a dramatic pause.
Mm-hmm.
Like, did you hear what I just said?
Yes.
Mm.
I love that she stands for loving yourself. You read the shirt?
Definitely.
Love
okay.
yourself. I love it.
Yeah, so
I
this,
love it.
This song definitely looks like it's very versatile. It's very universal.
Yeah.
But she's giving me the vibe to where... Woman, you need to like realize who you are, set up for yourself, and love yourself. Like,
yeah, don't compromise who you are for somebody else.
Yeah, no doubt.
No times for pretending. I was 14 years old, forcing pills down my throat, so my baby fat diminished. Still got these scars from cutting my wrist when I thought the life was finished. Now they remind me what my lows look like. Now I know the sky's the limit. Okay, never claim to be perfect. That's an impossible dream. I'm just saying that I'm worth it. That's the responsible thing. Spend half my life trying to find my life from outside sources. Why the only...
I'm going to have to write that down. Let's go. That's my next Instagram post.
Drop that in the comment section.
Not saying that I'm perfect. That's an impossible thing. I'm just saying that I'm worth it. And I lost the ending, but I'm...
Because that's the responsible thing.
That's the response.
Hey, that's she it. Come with it. She got that fire.
That's... I'm gonna have to write
that
down.
She's saying that. She's talking that talk.
Yes.
Lyrics can be so broken down, y'all. That's why I say there's so much power in wordplay. Mm-hmm. Like, your words can literally move a person into another dimension of just thinking. Like, the whole mentality can shift behind something you're saying.
Yes.
And she definitely saying words that I like. She putting words together in a way that I've never heard it. And that's what's making me love, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Ciroc is her name?
Mm-hmm.
Ciroc. Cool, man. She cool.
Yes.
Voice that mattered came from me. You better
shine on the baby. The only voice that mattered came from me.
That's what she said. Go back to that one verse. She said, "What she said that the only voice that matters is
mine.
Is mine, right?
Man,
a lot of times we find ourselves getting, you know, misled because of the wrong voice, and then we always have to go back and still choose based off what we heard and what we think is right.
Right. Then we combat ourselves with." You know, fighting ourselves with what people are putting in our head versus what we have already made decisions on and everything. So,
that's it.
Man, she's spitting bars. Yo, I love a storyteller.
I know y'all catching it right now. No. Y'all gotta be catching it right now.
Every artist is not a storyteller.
That's
she
true.
She a storyteller.
That's true.
Aggressive, that's too masculine, and her content a little too obsessive, just relax a bit. She says she got, that's narcissistic, just the facts of it. Now I don't really F with female rappers, that's just sacrilege. Glad I learned early not to internalize every income. Daddy told me with every opinion there comes a sphincter, and they would rather see them thoughts than popularize a thinker. Why them lying archetypes is chasing cat, I'm trying to sphinx her. Rap rebels can caramello apparel, mainly vintage. Memo composer, warrior, so every verse became a vengeance. Went through too much hair to not be five, they still feigning ignorance. So now I came to click my just do it, remaining interest. Baby, I'm a star without the flash fame of Fenty. Came out the dark with a thin time, you came upon my entry. Kept it 100, messed around and gained another century. In this now I'm aiming to pop off to my mental chambers.
My girl said I kept it.
Biblical.
My girl said I kept it 100, I messed up and gained, I messed around and gained another century.
Baby, her borrowed time is overflowing.
Oh.
Okay.
Yeah.
Man, she just earned even more points
with us. Y'all, make sure you drop in the comment section more tracks about her because, listen, we need more of this. We need more of this. I'm talking about the hottest ones now. I need some of the hottest tracks from Ciroc right
now. I'm going to follow her on Instagram.
Definitely.
I love people who make me think, like, I'm still stuck in the 90s, so I listen to Lauryn Hill.
We listen to Lauryn Hill today.
Yes, I listen to Erykah Badu, India, Irie, Jill Scott. You know, that's my people. She fall in that category.
What if that's like one of the, or a few of the ladies that she actually, you know, grew up jamming?
Probably.
You know what I'm saying?
I mean, that, like, she fits in.
She fits in with that. Yeah, she definitely does.
Man,
definitely does.
The only thing is, you know, like, they were not, like, rap.
Mm-hmm.
Artists, you know, they were neo soul, but she giving me that vibe. But she's the way that she flow, the things she's saying, like, she's not just rapping jibba jabba. Like, she's telling a story. She's giving gems, like,
yeah, gems.
Our generation needs these people, and then she's fashionable with it.
Yeah, classy.
Yes, I love it.
Unbothered, your standards is irrelevant. I might F around and rock a body, all this for the hell of it. They've been trying to martyr me for ages cause my melanin. So now I'm soaking UV rays with sugar slathered on my element. My dude, I'm magic, my game is God is my mood. Savage, this game is kind of my mood. And mountains, my range, astonishing. Damn, the sun is like rain and comets, they blazing. Trails through planets, all hell is kind of amazing. That's right, we'll call this self now. Discovered I was doping in those like I'm scale drugs. And you can call me arrogant and that's gonna help now. But if you're trying to knock me down, your demolitions fail, bruh.
The smirk for it was a smirk for me, like she knew who she was talking to.
Yes. Then she said, okay, let's call it self-love. Like, okay, y'all wanna call it this, but let's call it this.
Yeah.
Like, I'm gonna tell you the blueprint, but you call it what you wanna call it. But this is what you, woo.
Who y'all to mess around and send our way? Okay.
Man. Woo.
About to mention something about her vocals, like she's also singing. Like it's very great to be an artist when you can do both, right? Because at that point, handouts are never needed,
right?
You know what I'm saying?
You can do it yourself.
You can just do it yourself, and she's singing in her track, and she's being poetic, like
the scenery,
bars,
the scenery, the wardrobe, everything was just awesome. I love it.
I like this one. Yeah. I like this one.
Yeah, so guys, that is our reaction to Sun Rock Forever. If you like this video, make sure you let us know down in the comment section below. Comment down below more suggestions by these artists and any artists that you would like for us to listen to next. But you have to be subscribed,
definitely,
right?
Yes.
It's only fair. You can't just come over here and take. You have to give as well. All right, so like, comment, subscribe, turn on the post notification bell. We'll see you all soon.
Peace.